Serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Alright. Ooh. I was close again with that pop collar. I can't even speak.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect...
Local units, an assault was just reported. Be advised. Please proceed to Columbia.
Take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Boom. This is how. I got ahead of myself with that fight.
Need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Did we get the end?
Sable made good on her threat.
Oh no.
But these guys aren't looking
like
to team
you
up.
Guys.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me.
Oh my god. What? That's a ball.
Gotta make this fast and get inside.
There we go. What? Mom.
I witnessed all of it.
All right. I knew I was gonna die the first time. I don't like these guys. I really don't. Always have trouble with them. Cause they take out half of your damage. You know what? I'm using Spidey for whatever he uses. Mother Crocker. Yo. Yes. There we go. Yes.
Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to rope. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Osborne.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud. To honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
Won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Oh, that one.
must be punished. His king has protected this city for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Osborn's
crimes will be on your head!
No better.
Fight it, Martin! You can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
Side to you, I believe. Right? Is that correct? Oh, shoot.
That is a big deal.
Soon.
I sure hope so.
Whoa! it? Doesn't matter. Boom.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless.
No! The cure. At least we're not broken.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
No. Alright, that's where we're gonna end this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. This is a good, wait, we have another one.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying.
Thank you.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
All right, that's where I'm gonna end it. Again, kind of saying the same thing, but please like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for watching this part of Spider-Man. And we will be doing the ending of the game later.